Myself, Anushree, working at Pinnacle Bloom's Network as a speech pathologist. Today, I'm going to talk about apraxia. Apraxia is a Greek word which meaning unable to move, and it is characterized by difficulty in carrying out volitional movement in the absence of sensory loss or paralysis. It is caused due to damage in the frontal lobe and parietal lobe. And there is mainly two types of apraxia, that is ideational apraxia and ideomotor apraxia. Ideomotor apraxia means inability to carry out motor movements, and ideational apraxia means inability to carry out plan or idea of a specific command on a specific command. And other types of apraxia are lingua-kinetic apraxia, buccofacial apraxia, verbal apraxia, and constructional apraxia. Lingua-kinetic apraxia means inability to make fine or precise movements. And buccofacial apraxia means inability to carry out facial and speech movements. Verbal apraxia means difficulty in coordinating speech and mouth movements. And constructional apraxia means inability to draw and construct simple configurations. And in management, we are giving mainly behavioral management. In that, we can provide pharmacological treatment and prosthetical management. Thank you. Signing off from Pinnacle Bloom Network. Thank you.